against UTSA, and his playing time has been going up considerably lately. Now Spradling into the game, fumbles the ball, loses it, stolen by Page, attacks the ball on the drive, layup good.
Wow, it should be a foul ball too. Spradling reached in on top of it.
Heads off to the top of the key, whistles it down, left low post to Pilgrim, one dribble, shot block, gets his own rebound, power to the rim, layup good.
That is terrific job by Matt Pilgrim, staying under control and being strong.
12-10 Cowboys, pin counterattack, drives it all the way down the floor, runner for five, no, rebound on Olukemi, follow, rim down, jump home. Sideline to McGruder, back to Irving, foul line, ball slapped away from behind, taken by Pilgrim, long pass, down the floor to Olukemi, drives on McGruder,
what a play, he got up and under, he showed the ball to the left side of the rim, the defender put his arm there to try to block it, and he scooped it back up under the right side.
26, 7 seconds, Pan drives the right side, attacks the goal, layup, pass it in!
I want to read the liner coming straight out into the space.
In front of us, and they have the ball to begin the second half. Ray Penn on the dribble, top of the key. Mouse pass to a cutting Page underneath. Layup good.
Again, executed coming out of the break to perfection.
36-30 K-State. Here's a lob underneath, tipped and intercepted by Matt Pilgrim. Matt speeds down the center of the floor on the dribble, right wing to Page into front court. Keaton now a deep jumper. Penn gets it back on the left wing, bounce pass underneath to Moses, jump hook off the glass, and
they went right at Moseley, and now the double team and a steal.
A steal by Penn, bounce. Franklin goes at foul line to Moses. Marshall penetrates out to Page, top of the key, pump fakes, lands in, foul, shooting a three-pointer by McGruder. He saw McGruder flying at him, he pump faked, then he ducked under him, and like a little kid hiding under the stairs awaiting Christmas Day, he drew the foul and will be at the line to shoot three. John Paul dribbles into the front court in front of us. Gets a screen to his right from Franklin. Attacks the ball on the drive. Double foot jumper. Good! Through the basket for John Paul. Olukemi. Cowboys inbound. Brown dumps it inside to Moses. Layup.
He may have gotten away with a bit of a shove on Sanders, but Sanders has just picked up a technical foul. Again, Ray Penn needs to make good decisions.
This down the court, like Olukemi drive to the goal. Fouled by Judge going up for the layup, and he's done. That's the fourth Kansas State player to foul out.
Ray Martin coming down the line, shaking hands with a couple of coaches, and not saying a word. Now he does say something to Keaton Page, pats him on the head. He's being very gracious with Ray Penn and Marshall Moses. Classic move because you know he